At first, Bill was way too cool to be true. Like JFK, but like Elvis too. Well, no shades playing saxophone with secrets to hide and sins to atone for. Jogging as if caught in some kind of a chase, reddening and already red face. But things were fine and dandy here, with a cell phone stuck in each and every ear. Markets boomed and we gave thanks, driving in sports utility tanks, yeah. Man, we got our own Desert Fox right here at home. The ladies' man thinks that he's Don Juan, but in the end you know he's just a John. We knew our Bill liked to run around with that runny red nose, such a silly, sad clown, and the tears and the pain in Bill's baggy blue eyes. But we just love watching our Bill apologize. He holds us in those large white hands. The polls all show we're still Bill's fans. He's our boy Bill, he makes us glad, because we like a boy that's bad, man. He's a naughty boy.
Bill's got the character that you can't besmirch. He looks just great walking out of the church with
his wife and his daughter,
the family dregs.
My God, Chelsea's got her father's legs.
Bill's still sporting that wedding band, and he'll still standing right by her man.
Out tammying,
Tammy Wynette. When will that woman ever get upset?
The black beret, the stained blue dress. What a trip! What a mess, man.
What a waste.
Millions and millions and millions of sperm cells, men, cheese, girls,
everybody feels.
Who cast the first stone? I got dibs. For Christmas this year, what did she get the guy?
A cigar, tip, clipper, and a small bow tie.
Gold can star, so squeaky clean, but I'm bad boy Bill's and peachy keen, yeah. So this year we hereby do resolve, we're gonna
let the world spin, let it revolve.
Saddam still star, CNN.
Let's resign ourselves and censure men.
Yeah, man, we just gotta get Bill his very own no-fly.